morning, everybody. I'm out here in my favorite creek spot. It's I have yet to see like it is today. Water drops on my camera. It's extreme flood stage. The trail is actually covered. This is normally the trail right down here. About a foot of water. This is the creek. Water is well below this boulder out here normally. Take you around the corner here at the peak. Incredibly high levels. Gonna be some great photos out here today. That's my main reason for coming out. It was just a surge. The water jumped up about 6 inches there all of a sudden. I'll make a little video up here again when I get a little further to the bigger falls. Standing on a boulder in the middle of the creek here. Back up a little bit. See upstream, a lot of the trees are covered with water. Pretty high. Right here over my shoulder. Getting up into the canyon. As you can see, off in the distance up there, bigger falls. I'll be up there in a few minutes. Already got a couple good shots. I'll look. Alright, I'm up here by one of the bigger falls. Really incredible day. It's a small mountain stream. Run wild. Look upstream here. Check out my shoulders at all. You might see some of these. The falls coming up the side of the cliff. Way up in there. Just the shock and the detail of the water. Been on 4 seconds so far. Speed up the detail of the water. Alright, I'm up here in a really incredible spot. Take a moment here. Standing on a boulder in the middle of all this, so take a little time to turn around. Little run there, this side. The upper part is clear. Very awesome. Try to get some photos of that. Drops on the phone, raining pretty hard. Alright folks, it's the most incredible spot yet. Standing right in the middle of this here, on a boulder. Over a little bit. come up about 6 inches since I got here. The reason for that is this right here, which is normally the trail. I walked across a route that was going from this tree over this way. And the route's nowhere to be seen. There's a little log back there. The route's gone. I'm going to stick my foot in there and see how far down it is and see what the water's done. I got a bunch of good pictures, I think. If I can keep the raindrops off my lens, I'll take them and see what I can do with them from the software, and I'll attach them to the back of the video here. Great day out, raining like heck. I love it. Well, nature comes alive. Thanks for watching, and like and subscribe. And leave some comments. I like to hear your comments, and I try to respond to all of them.
Well, a little
addendum, my last sign off there. Water's come up more than a foot. The reason I know that is I'm standing in it. It's up to my knees here in the middle of the trail, this normal trail. I just kind of gave up trying to walk around this. A little piece of land here. To land there, but it's full of bars and bugs. I'm just gonna walk down the middle of the trail here and head out. We'll switch the view around and get you an idea what it's like. Right here. Getting to the left of the land here. There we go. Back on. Back on dry land. Pretty cool. Water's still a little cold, but not bad. Just brushing the trail out. Thanks.